she. Oh no, the car alarm's going off. Let's wait until it stops. There we go. Now I have a suave, sophisticated ride. Well, not very sophisticated. It's a banshee. Can't get very sophisticated. Oh! Squeeze through! Oh, I was gonna handbrake then. Fuck you, Roman.
Leader has been cornered in the courts, under the L train and Firefly.
What does he want?
Oh, I can think what he could possibly want, or why he'd be pissed off, can you? Come on, guys, let's be reasonable.
Roman first, Michelle later. Damn it. Cockpit,
I'm sorry.
Cockpit maybe faster. Banshee could turn. Oh, hello. Maybe not. Got to save my cousin's ass. Again. In what? The space of a day and a half in game? Twice. I know where I'm going. Let's just park this next to the cab. You can fuck off. Okay. Climb over. Do I have any weapons? I have my fist and a phone. Okay. On guard!
Listen, Daddy needs a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Chief! There he is! Keep him fat boy here and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
Time to fight to the death. Hold LT to lock on. Kick. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, punch, punch. Kick, punch. What a... interesting fighting system. You spam the buttons. Oh, kick. 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 Hit detection.
You want some more?
Punch, punch. Punch, punch. Kick. Punch, punch. Punch, punch. Punch, punch. Oh, no. Punch. Oh, A is to dodge. I don't even care. Go full on offensive!
You had enough.
Do I have to help him? He's an asshole.
You all right, cousin?
Yeah. Fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Darden. Come on, my car is over there.
Let's get my car.
I don't feel so good.
Because it's... gone. Oh, had a banshee, you bitch. Roman? Do I have to wait for you? Seriously? Slow as balls. No, that's not helping.
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them. Not any longer. Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them. Fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff. Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood. If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I go to Darden. Who does he think he's fucking with? Bellic Enterprises, that's who. We're going to the top, Nico.
Bellic Enterprises.
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Oh no. He's totally escaping me. Not. Oh. The rubber band AI. No. Because I got close, he suddenly got really fast. Don't So what was that about? There we go, rubber band AI. Look at the speed it goes off at. Ah, man. I think I know where I'm. What? He just went through this at like 90 miles an hour. And then stops.
He's trying to get away on foot.
Well, get him. I'm having the trouble with the stairs. Oh, no. Go! Oh, damn it. Okay. I'll beat you up instead. Tap A repeatedly to sprint. Bye. Man.
There's what we owe you, Darden. Nothing.
I owe. You're dead, aren't you? Oh, that's unfortunate. Let's just run along here. Spider Nico! Broke his legs. Not working. Okay. So now we have to get Roman and what? Oh. Oh yeah, I remember. Awkward. I parked Roman in a really awkward place.
For you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
I would, right? But I have this problem. Nope.
These Shylocks like Darden.
Shylock. Oh, Merchant of Venice reference there. A man in Europe, got it.
Another Russian. Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible.
What am I caught on? I am caught on nothing. Just do the old... Not that... Piece of shit. Seriously?
You really are American. You don't even swear in our language.
You say this now! But soon, even you will forget about the old country.
We shall see. I have reasons to remember it.
There we are. I was caught inside nothing.
You do not know what it is, then.
I think it must be two ribs. Those fucking punks. What were you saying?
It doesn't matter.
I'm so stupid. Moving on. Sorry. As I said earlier, this thing handles like a tank. This is Weasel News. Ooh. Nope, that's a wolf. Fuck go! Oh, did I miss out on Michelle? Nico, where did you go? Could you find something important? Come up. Cool, Michelle. Oh, busy. Yeah.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.
I don't care. It's cool, Michelle.
Hi, you've reached Michelle's phone. Unfortunately, I can't get to the phone just now, but please call back later.
So, fuck you, Roman, first off. Whoa, spawning cars right in front of me. Gotta just state that. Don't really like Roman, he's quite an asshole. Oh, did it again! Ah. I'll never be able to do this. I'll just pick up Michelle in this steamy, hot, sexy car. Oh, and Burger Shot. What was that? I didn't press a button, I didn't think. Okay. Ugh, screwed that. Just show me where I can go. Oh, look how much swag I have. My camo trousers.
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
She cray cray. Run as fast as you can.
Everything is new.
Yeah. Kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
Wait, you're not Roman. Jesus, I am losing the will to live here because Roman is so annoying. Nico, you are just bad at things.
Yeah, great! Let's go. Love the fun fair. Actually, we call it carnival here. Just a little difference. Whoop-de-doo.
Whoop-de-doo. Yes, let's go to carnival because I love Nico. Oh, wow. Don't pay attention to the car,
Nico,
I came in.
Involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have.
In short,
really,
yes.
He's a legitimate businessman.
What about you?
I'm just trying to make the right decisions.
He speaks like FPS Russia. Yep. Meant to do that. Carrying on. Okay, so... Carnival's here. Oh, that's...
Hey, Nico. The carnival isn't open. I think they're going to turn it into a big Las Venturas-style theme park. Hey, there's a bowling alley up here. We should play.
Sure. Bowling sounds like fun.
Nothing creepier than a closed carnival. Let's go bowling, cousin. Oh, man.
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date for a while.
Keep up.
I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty City. I came here from somewhere...
Where?
The Midwest. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
So far... Oh, back of a head. Hello! So, this person doesn't want to keep up. She just wants to stay behind me. You know... Love at first sight.
You want to bowl? Choose a lane.
I want that one. Cousin, let's go bowling. I have no idea what I'm doing. So, get in position. Oh, no.
That's okay for me.
That's us. Better than me, I can't actually bowl for the life of me. Alright, ready, like that. Ah, did a straight line again. Strike! No, wait, it's not. Of course it's not. Can you control the ball? I don't even care. That way. Oh, you can. No, Jesus. You really can. Okay. Like, that way. Aww. I'm winning! Ah, bitch! Oh! I want a strike. Oh, wow. Yep, that gutter. Enjoying that. She got a spare fucking ass. For that, I get another 9. Let's just move over to the right. Bit more. Press A. Got a ball! I lost this game. Well, that was only 5. Isn't that usually 10?
Well, we had fun, didn't we? Will you take me back home now?
I've never played bowling in my life. Of course I did go home. Oh, it's daytime now. Yeah, we spent 6 hours in a bowling alley.
Many people here in Liberty City. No boyfriends or husbands or anything?
Keep up.
No, I guess I'm married. I like running. Job.
Well, what do you do?
What do you do?
Come on, I asked first.
I work with Mallory. What do you do exactly?
You're a hard girl to talk to, Michelle.
So what are you doing here in Liberty City, Nico?
What's anybody doing here? I don't know.
I think you do. There must be something that made you leave your home and come here.
Roman, this sounds really suspicious.
Stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty
really,
City.
Really, really questioning.
Maybe there is more to this place.
Is this person going to end up being like an FBI agent or something? Because that would be quite a obvious step. Actually, because I'm calling it right now. Calling it.
I'm not used to this type of driving.
Well, I am, so shut up, bitch. Bitch. Oh, the car's still there.
That was nice. I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
I've got a car now, bitch. I got this for free, haha. Oh, I'm on the side. That means I could do this. Take a little detour here. Left! That's Bolt. Hey, bitch. I meant, hey, lady. Ooh. Yep, there we go. Okay, keep going. Let's go and do the thing that everyone does on this game. In an ice cream truck. Yeah, I don't care if you just crashed into my... Get in faster! No police, we're inside. Great. Oh, what am I listening to? Jeez. Jenna! Yes, it fits. Okay. If you can't tell what I'm doing yet, I haven't played this game enough. Go! Send me to the moon. I want to swim among the stars. Oh, that was pathetic. Come on, man. Let's hope that's not a trend here, because I actually need to go talk to Roman. Roman! Oh. Oh, well, I lost that.